something straight, hun, you're great, and I'd love to stay and chat, but it's late. Hey, what's with the puppy face? Just because it's free don't mean I give the stuff away. It's tough to save your private Ryan, and lately I've been trying, but it seems like all these ladies' eyes are spying. Hey, I might be crying, but I'd be lying to deny I'm dying to get a gauge on why you're whining. I mean, we're supposed to be friends, but I look over, look up and find you closer again. I'm running out of couch, sliding over the end, freaked out, wishing you found a wider sofa to rent. Here's hoping to 10 minutes till this cab comes, a fast one.
Back up.
Really fast ones. You're killing me with all these touchy-feely anthems, just because I'm really, really, really handsome. All these silly tantrums and plots to use me, well, usually, I like to keep my bot abuse free, and now you're looking all floozy like you want to sock it to me. Well, excuse me, miss, I just came to watch a movie.
Thanks, but no thank you.
My face, what a twist of fate. Just today you told me we were homies and you love me since you know me, but only in a brother-sister way, which is kind of sick to say than hover in to take a kiss. You got a twisted take on brotherly relationships. This was a big mistake to make a friendly dinner date. Great, now you think it's safe to touch me because you paid for this? I mean, you gotta be discreet. Peeps say I'm a beefcake, but I'm not a piece of meat. It's cliche, but love is a commodity that's free, and you treat it like a sweepstakes lottery with me. You probably believe you'll win too. I don't know what convinced you to begin with that it's me you're into, or how many times we have been through you showing up at my house unannounced, like I don't mean to intrude. Seems a bit rude or odd at the least. You're not on the lease, but you're asking me to copy the keys. Okay, it's not you, it's me. I got a disease or whatever stops you from trying to grab my crotch through these jeans.